black to move here. It's mating two. First thing you may notice is that we have a bishop blocking b1 from white's available list of options. That means we are going to take the rook on f2 and go to c2 check.
Check.
White's king only has one option. Now we take the other rook and bring it to d2.
Checkmate.
And that's it.